they weren't fighting cultists.
Yeah.
Running.
That was me.
Alt's running. Inside there's movement.
Be on the roof too.
I got eyes on the roof.
Inside, it's a PMC.
Okay. Let's just keep it nice and quiet.
He heard.
What's up?
He's a fucking very thick boy.
Oh my god, he blew me up with that fucking grenade. I was so far away from that shit. I think there's two of them.
They were both inside?
Yes.
The nade got thrown out?
Yeah, he threw it out the window. I was on the south north side of the building. He just threw it out. That was an easy kill for him.
Bolt, where are you?
Further back by the rocks, trying to keep eyes on the rooftop and the windows.
Well, if they push out here, they're in trouble.
They will not.
Yeah, they're not.
Throwing more nades. I don't know. They might not know that they got you.
I mean, I grunted. Yeah, my
they're
body.
They're running up, Colt.
Running up where?
Me.
They're
here.
On the north
they pushed
side.
Out back. They pushed out the back. Now they ran up.
Look through the fence jump. You'll probably.
I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble.
Yeah, I'm moving up. I'm trying to figure out which one is you and which one isn't.
I'm pulling way back.
Okay.
They have big couch bags on. I'm throwing nades over there.
Yep, I'm throwing big nades.
May have killed one, but I don't know.
Still alive over there.
Watch out, Colt. There's another one moving around. He might try to position on you. I do not have a shot on him.
Windows.
Yep.
Third story.
I'm in a bad spot here. Yeah, pull back.
I hit him once, but...
Still creeping around up here.
Pedal back.
It really stirred him up, made it personal. They were VoIPing back at us. I don't know how to play this, dude. Like, that guy tanked a lot of fucking M61.
Right now.
I'm just worried that they're going down for a long flank.
Pull back by bus and then sweep all the way around west. I'm gonna go straight to sniper, back sniper, and then get another eyes or another angle at least to see if I can see bodies and get a count.
Have y'all behind us. Alright, this is gonna give away my position.
Yep, that's right. As long as you're moving away.
Yep. I ran down the bus.
Up right next to that shed on the other side of the fence.
Yeah, I pushed back down to bus. I wonder if they're just like inside now. I still had heard one like creeping around in there. Scav's not a boss.
Shoot at the scavs. See if you can get the scavs to shoot at you, maybe.
Hey. Don't see anybody on the roof. From my vantage point.
I hear him now. I think he thinks we fucked off. If you can send some shots to maybe try to confirm it for him.
Okay.
Wonder if they looted my body or not, because if they think you're gone and one of you has eyes on it, they might go out there and try to, like,
that's what I'm waiting loot for. It. Yep.
Yeah, and you can just fucking blast them. You see where I went down, right?
No, but I'm close by.
It was literally, if you're facing West Wing, that hole in the wall from the break in the fence, I died along the building on the north side of it, like between that brick.
Okay. Yep.
Power room in the actual building. And they for sure heard me croak.
I fired another shot, took out a scav.
Still held right here. At least one.
I honestly might have killed one of them. We were like, we were point blank, and I was unloading M61. What do you want me to do now?
Well, we didn't hear any of those shots. I think they're moving away at this point. I'm just waiting it out to see if they do come out and I can... hold on. I think they're moving out.
I'm making noise down by bus.
They got their flashlights on.
There are confirmed two of them?
No.
Inside or out?
Inside, right at that hole.
Do you want me to stay still, or you want me to try to make some more noise?
You could take off your silencer and just shoot, like, randomly. Like one or two shots. Then reposition, obviously.
Yeah, I'm gonna push a little bit down towards power and try to make some shots.
One
is dead.
I hear the other one. Hold on.
All right, I'm going to you want me to shoot?
Yeah, shoot at the resort.
I'm going to shoot at the scabs over at power, so he thinks I moved away.
Whatever. He knows we're using silence weapons. So. He's in the resort either on one or two. There's a scav that's been going on one, going back and forth with this flashlight. So I'm assuming he's on two, just waiting it out, waiting for us to either get to Jake's body. Or just for time.
Oh, so you saw it. You. So you saw the dead PMC right by that jump over point?
I'm eating.
I'm gonna push around to the east side.
You might want to come back. You can.
I'm in a bad spot trying to push up there, though. Like, he's got me covered if I try to push up the rocks from any of those
Don't
windows.
Push up the rocks, go around the way I went around. Be in the stairwell or in the room overlooking Jake's body, just waiting.
So you're saying, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. There is another dead PMC there?
There's one PMC that I took out. There's one PMC at least walking around, waiting to get the move. Deciding on what to do. There's a scav coming back and forth, which is awesome. As if he goes down. Oh, he's running. Making his move. He's jumping. He's jumping again.
I'm trying to push up to towards you.
He's running away. It sounds like.
Like towards east?
Yeah, hold on, hold on. I hear you. You hear that running?
Yeah. No.
He moved east.
I'm behind you, further towards Path to Lighthouse.
Yep.
Where are you? Can you hear me walking up?
Metal? He's coming down the metal stairs or something. No, I cannot hear you walking up.
I'm still pretty far behind you then. Are you inside the fence?
Yes, in that little shack.
Gotcha. Behind you.
Mm-hmm. Grenade? Is that you?
Nope.
Did you just die?
Nope.
Someone did.
He kill himself?
I think so. Someone else is jumping out. Hold on.
Somebody on the roof.
Yep, someone on the roof, I think.
Yep, I saw him on the roof. Just missed my shot. It's just moving when I had the shot. Damn it. I'm exhausted now. Fuck. I gotta eat.
Mm-hmm. You don't have eyes on the roof anymore?
I'm looking at the roof, but the sun's starting to come up.
Someone just took out a scav and
I don't see anything on the roof. I saw his like head for a while, but it moved to that like stairwell thing, so he might have gone back down and in. I had a shot for a second, but I was moving when suddenly I saw him up there. Somebody took out a scav where?
Inside, towards the middle. I'm gonna go to where I heard that grenade. Yeah. I'm out of that cabin.
Yeah. I'm gonna push. It is. I'm pushing up. Might make some noise. Coming towards the fence. Where?
Towards the middle. Towards the middle.
Inside out.
Outside. He's coming in.
What'd you say?
He's coming towards the shack.
Drop down. met up?
Yep.
I'm right behind you now on the fence.
Can you run towards Sniper Scav, making as sure. much noise as you can? Yep, he's chasing. He's fucked up. He's fucked up bad.